Well, he clearly knows the words, and apparently he knows the moves, too. That's GOP presidential candidate John Kasich busting a move to the song Shut Up and Dance by the band Walk the Moon. It was a campaign event over the weekend in Michigan with about 150 people at the dance party, so to speak.